Hello, folks. Thanks for considering my 2011 Cayman 96, 655 on the clock, base model, 6-speed manual trans. This car is a joy to drive. It's extremely zippy. It handles well, predictable. We're going to take it up on the Truman in Savannah, Georgia. We'll be able to get up to about 75-80 miles an hour. I'll call out gear shifts and speeds just so you can kind of get an idea of what we're doing and when we're doing it. And then we will do an in-town driving video after we get off the expressway. Downshift in the third. The old 750 will get out of the way. Drives super smooth. There's no vibrations, shimmies, pulls, noises. The braking is predictable. It doesn't pull left or right. There's no vibrations when you brake. I fitted new brake pads last week, getting it ready to sell. Was able to run a DME report. There's no over revs. Cam deviations are well within spec. Pictures of that are in the photo gallery. Okay, so that's 80 in fifth gear, 83. Thank you. concludes the highway drive. We'll do a in town shortly.